You know, there's a young couple. They lived down in Lake Louisiana, not far from where I live. And they made marriage about 8 or 7 years, and they got no children. Well, the young lady come from a family of 17 children. And the young man come from a family of even dozen children, 13. And the family on both sides say, y'all ain't got no children. They say, we noticed that. And when you gonna got some children? They say, don't worry about that, we know about that. And one day, not too long ago, the little female lady girl went to the female women's hospital in Baton Rouge, and she had twins, a little boy and a little girl twins. Not identical, no. And everybody there on both sides of the family, must have been 300 of them, each one of them had at least 20 names for each twin, and they raised so much hell they got to call the state police to get them out of there. And they got them out of the female women's hospital, and they put them out in the parking lot. And the little lady's real upset. And she said, "Ee!" Even one people ain't said nothing, and I'm gonna let that people name my children. And the mama said, "That must be me." She said, "Hell no, you had at least 40 names for each one." Somebody say, "Who it was?" She said, "Uncle Jean-Pierre." Everybody say, "Oh no, not him. The reason he ain't said nothing is he don't know nothing. He's a dropout from an idiot school. I wouldn't let him name a mule. I wouldn't name a goat. He's just a pure and simple fool, that's all." She said, "That's all right. He ain't said nothing and upset me none at all, ain't he?" Well, she got one uncle, was the deputy sheriff at Gonzales, Louisiana, 22 miles south of the female women's hospital. And he's working on a case, he's late. He's working on a case, slits of barbed wire or something like that. And he come tearing up that airline highway with that red light blinkety blinkety blinking the syringe on full blast. And he tear up to that hospital. And all the attendings rush down because they think some baby's being born in a petroleum car. And he rushed down there and he get there and he cut the switch and that cut the syringe off, but the red light ka-choo, 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 kept going. He said, "I hope I'm in time." They say, "You too late." He said, "Who name them? I'll put them in jail. I got just the name for them twins." Somebody say, "Uncle Jean-Pierre." "Oh no, not him. He's a dropout from an idiot school. We said that. I wouldn't let him name a mule. We said that. I wouldn't let him name a goat even. We said that. He's just a plain and simple old fool. We said that also too." He said, "Well, what the hell did he name him?" Somebody say, "Name the little girl Denise." He said, "Well, I just do declare I didn't think that old fool had that much sense. What did he name the little boy?" They say, "The nephew."